Greetings from MedTalks. I am Dr. Major Prachi Garg, Secretary IIM in New Delhi branch. Today with me is Dr. Lal Krishna, who will be answering few questions on surveillance of diseases of zoonotic importance.
I am Dr. Lal Krishna, former Animal Husbandry Commissioner and Assistant Director General Animal Health.
Dr. Lal Krishna, what is not eaten in the milk?
The carcass which are the slaughtered animal which is from the infected and infectious disease, having the infectious diseases and the contagious disease, and some of the parasitic or zoonotic diseases which are communicable to the human beings, that should not be taken for the human consumption, because it will reflect the disease conditions to the human beings. That's why this meat from the animals should not be taken. Thank you.